been digging holes for 30 years. I've never seen anything like it.
2 weeks ago, I'm tuning in. And oh my God, there it is.
In 1954, the first time a nuclear submarine ever reached the lower depths, it awakened something.
Radiation in this place should be lethal, but there's nothing.